Pretty swanky pad for a media's pocket. Back in my day, the press lived in fucking roach closets. Lockups both ways.
Oh, well, well. Right, let's see what's here. No, interesting.
Fuck. Scan that. Militech logo, 2010s. Card's gotta be at least 60 years old. Didn't find that in a kabuki bargain bin. Makes me think. What's this Bree chick up to?
Hey, you're not Bree.
I'm not.
What are you doing here?
Watering the bamboos. You?
Standing in the doorway. Why the sass, kid? I heard some noise. I thought maybe Bree was back. Been a while since I've seen her. I'm next door.
Well, neighbor, guess I'll be on my way.
Just tell Bree to take care of herself here.
Thank you. Time is short. I'll cut straight to the chase. I've a contract, highly lucrative. The client, yours truly. The Michael Maldonado matter. Settle it, then call me. Don't delay. Consider it urgent.
My, my, I'd be confident today. Better look around. Jill, you hired me. Said to meet here.
Supposed to come after dark. You get the card?
This what you wanted?
Yes. Sorry, but you know, I can't trust anyone. Great, give me the card. We'll go inside. Shouldn't remain in plain sight.
Not overdoing it with the caution? You even listening to me?
Yeah, let's go. Okay, let's see if this does the trick. As far as I know, nobody's been here in the last decade. And the system stayed back to 2013. Fingers crossed. We're in. Some of the security measures might still be active, so you go first.
Hope you're not tossing me into a minefield. Got turrets, but they're offline. Come on in.
Shit. Card's not working. Hang on. Let me see if there's another route.
This way. Let's go.
We've been lucky so far, but watch out. Can't know what these old systems will do.
Please, I got this. All clear now.
Well, at least we know the security's still up and running. Mercs first. Your face! Scanner didn't recognize you! They'll hit us!
Holy shit!
Doing great. Keep it up. Phew. We're almost there.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
We made it. The mainframe. The host. Unbelievable. There's even files from the Third Corporate War here.
Yeah. Militech was tap dancing on its tits trying to keep Sokka from pushing him off the stage.
Shit. The oldest ones are encrypted. But wait. There's some newer footage. Dated 2068. Must be when they came back. Come here, take a look.
Yeah. Okay, it's recording. Senior Research Specialist Evan McCray, this is day 3. We've moved some... They might have used... There is...
The bat.
Well, Caesar managed to breach one of the data forts. Even... Oh.
Hear that? They wanted to breach the Black Wall.
Day 50, 5-0. We received orders from HQ to Caesar's pack. She's trying to download the data from the fortresses. Now that's it.
Shit! This is bigger than I thought. Militech using some rogue AI to augment their old weaponry? This is huge.
Yeah. Militech and some secret weapon. Street's been saying it for ages. Usually between World's Ending on Tuesday and Bart Moss is hibernating in a fridge.
So we got it? Grab what you need, let's delta.
Dante!
What the?
Howdy, Bree.
Hazed me once, won't do it again. Who the hell are you, really?
Dante Caruso, Militech Special Agent. Stand down. I'm here for Bree. Couldn't give half a shit about you. Knew she was hiding somewhere in the area. Knew you were looking for her. Just had to watch and wait. Thanks, kid. Hope you...
There'll be no choice, kid.
Come on out.
Thanks, V. I mean it.
Was supposed to be your hustle, so I was. Don't care to talk deets.
Good, because there aren't any. The guy was just another corpo gun out to get me. Betting he had loads of people like me on his conscience. But hey, I survived, and I'm gonna milk this chance for all it's worth.
What's the plan now?
I publish. Then I take a long vacation. Far, far away from anyone wanting to find me. Killer corpo rats, especially. Really help.
Thank you.